Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our database series. Today I'm going to show you how to check and repair a database, and also how to check and repair a database table in cPanel. This may help solve some corrupted database or connection errors. Start by logging into your cPanel. Click the MySQL Database link in the Databases section. In the Modified Databases section, click the drop-down box under Check Database and select the database you want to check. Click the Check Database button. Your database will then be checked. You can scroll down to see the results. You'll know it's finished when you see a Check Complete message on the bottom. Now click the Go Back button. Under Repair Database, click the drop-down box and select the database you want to repair. Click the Repair Database button. Your database will then be repaired, and you'll see a Repair Complete message when it's finished. If you only want to check and repair a specific table in your database, you can do this in phpMyAdmin. Let's go back to the main cPanel page. Then select the phpMyAdmin option in the Databases section. Choose the database you want to repair on the left. You could then select the boxes next to the tables you want to check, or click the Check All button. Then hit the drop-down on the bottom and choose the Check Table option under Table Maintenance. Your selected tables will be immediately checked, and you can view the results. Scroll down further to view the tables once again, and select the ones you want to repair. Click the drop-down menu and choose the Repair Table option, and your selected tables will be repaired. Thank you for joining us for another video in our database series. Check out our database section for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.